Oh, he's so cute. Are you okay?
Therese fainted at Lassiter's today.
What?
Gary called me.
Is she all right?
Yeah, apparently. Both David and Therese's brother Nick were there, thank God. Piper's on her way there now, but now I'm stuck here rearranging all of Therese's commitments.
I guess this means you don't have the other off anymore.
No, I don't, but thank God Jack can look after Gabe today, even though he's had him all morning.
Is it just going to be the two of them, or do you think Steph will be there as well?
I don't know. They have been hanging out a fair bit.
But it'd be a shame for him to have to rearrange his day. Why don't I look after Gabe?
Really?
Yeah, I miss the little guy, and we haven't spent quality time for ages.
Yeah, you haven't.
Yeah, I don't want to keep him from his dad, but if he wasn't planning on having him anyway...
Well, I'll give him a call now and let him know he's off the hook.